Hi friends, apart from your Rajesh sir, today I want to give you a new trick about multiplication. Let's see how it works. First of all, take any number. I will take one number, 78. That is multiplied by 70. That gives the answer 56. I am giving the multiplication answer within a fraction of seconds. And if you want to know, I will explain it now. So, first of all, take any number, 88. And take other number which is having the same tens place in the given number, like 8. And you have to take another number, 10 minus 8, which is equal to 2. And we have to multiply 8 into 9, because 8 plus 1, 9, 8, 9 is 72, and we have to multiply 8, which is 6. This is the answer. I think you are a bit clumsy now. I will give you some other explanation with another example. So suppose take 77. That is multiplied with 73, because 10 minus 7 is 3. And now we are multiplying 7 into 8, 56, and 7 is 21. Now I think you may understand this. For more tricks, you have to ask your Rajesh sir.